all the joyous occasions, you know, his 40th anniversary, his 25th year of being a bishop, the Pope coming to Detroit. It's a little bit hard to wrap my head around that we won't see him again.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Anybody who knew him knew that he was a very strong person, that he was an exceptionally spiritual person. He had a great love for our Blessed Mother.
He was a wealth of knowledge. He was a faithful shepherd, but he was also a brilliant mind.
He leaves a good testament of his work behind.
And we know where he's at. We're going to miss him very much.
It was a very, very unique, wonderful experience to work for him, and I treasure that.